Visit the bimar people, bimar kursi, visit the mareed, and especially those who are on the deathbed. That gives you so much yakin and so much shukr. It creates a sense of gratitude in your heart. If you go to the hospital and you make a habit of meeting people, there's a young person there, he's on his deathbed, and you speak to him and you say, how do you see life now? And he says to you, 5 months ago it was all different for me. 5 months ago I was planning for the future. 5 months ago I used to think about the cars. I used to think about my properties, my house, my luxury, my dunya, my degree, my university. I used to worry about my six-pack. Some people, they would come to me, Peer Sahib, give me a taweez, you know, so I could get a six-pack. Yaar, what kind of a life is this? Yeah, I've been trying so much in the gym. I've tried everything, but it's not working. It's not happening for me. Inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un. And I just remember, this is the state the Ummah is in. This is our state now. People waste so much time in the... People stand in front of the mirror for so many hours. Why? Why? Why are you wasting your time? People are worried about the height. Is that the maqsad of our life? Is that the purpose of our life? It is to attain taqwa. It is to attain taqwa. You go to the hospital and you see a person. And then he tells you, 5 months ago I was planning my life, my plan, my motive, my maqsad was totally different. Today, how do you see dunya? Says, when I look out of this window, when I look at this dunya, it has no meaning to me. It has nothing, because I know I have to leave this dunya. You know, when you talk to him, when you speak to that person, such a person who's about to leave dunya, then if you were to ask him, what is it that you want in life? Do you know what he would want? He would say, if only I could get 1 year in my life, 1 more year. Huh? 1 year of my life, 1 more year I could live. You know, when you meet a person like that, and then when you come out of the hospital, and then you look at yourself, Ya Allah, I used to cry over Pesa, I used to cry over my karobar, I used to cry over the way I looked, and the way my studies, my grades, Ya Allah, I used to worry about so many things. At least you have blessed me with this beautiful life. What I have, this guy is begging to have that. That is something that will create true gratitude in your heart. True shukr in your heart. That's why I say, go to the graveyards. Go to the Qabristan. Go to the hospitals. Meet people who are on the deathbed.